Check out our interview with Pacers.
From above. No time. I give mine and make no excuses. Waste of precious breath. No time. The sun shines on everyone. Everyone, love yourself to death. So you gotta fire up. Second in the tables turn. Man, CC, I'm beat. Another long day, and we have a big game this weekend.
Yeah, I hear you, freak, but don't forget, we still gotta get up early in the morning tomorrow so we can get a few extra shots in before school.
Right. Then I probably should finish my homework.
Hey, hold up. Homework? Nah, I know we can think of something better to do than homework.
Oh, hold on now, son. You got homework to do? You need to get on it. You too, Victor. Now, you know I don't like the idea of these early morning workouts. You need your rest.
All right, Pops, I know. Pops. We got it.
Right.
Swish.
Man, that was your line.
Oh,
my bad.
Here we go.
Cut. Your line.
This year, NBA 2K16, we're taking a new approach to your My Career story. Expand your world to something big and better than ever before. There's a lot more of being a great baller than what you see in the court. High school, college, choose an agent, getting drafted, developing a personal brand and family. The pressure is starting very real for you and everyone around you, but the rewards can be equally as powerful if you're willing to put in the work. So let me tell you a story.
Shazam! Step into my world where you can be the story.
See what it's like to be the next NBA phenom, the next Frequency Vibrations, aka Freak. This is Living the Dream.
To wake up the whole project.
Oh, man, whatever. This is awkward. So what's up, bro? How you feeling?
Oh, I'm living a dream.
What?
Sis, I'm living a dream.
That's what I'm talking about.
Money. Hard work is always rewarded, right?
Yep. Just like our parents. 32 years and they both still at the post office. Mom selling stamps, pops delivering the mail.
Never complain, never missed a day.
Yeah, well, Moms did when she had us.
Yeah.
Nice.
But Pop said she went back to work a lot sooner than she had to.
Right, of course she did. Brought us up right here in Harlem, USA, in the projects. But you know what? We do what we do.
When I make it to the league, we'll have enough money to retire both of them. Move them out of here, nigga. Sit back, chill, the rest of their natural born lives.
If we can move them out of here, because we know they're gonna be kicking and screaming.
Right.
Boom! What up, CC?
This guy.
Yo! I still got the skills, though.
Too bad you got kicked off the squad.
Oh, that's because Coach is a hater. He only wanted one player to shine, but it's all good, though. My man Freak is extra nice with it. We both going to the league.
Both?
Oh, you heard me, little sis.
Ugh. It's the crack of dawn. You already changed your breath?
Nah, see, that's my new mouthwash.
Distilled.
Oh, you got jokes early in the AM.
You two always beefing.
Yo, Vic, you are no good on the curb bum. Let's just keep it 100. Two times 50.
Wow, you see how she doing mathematics on me, though? It's just a tax on my character. As you already know, I'm an upright citizen with high morals and values.
Anywho, it's time for us to get to school. We can't be late. Vic, you joining us?
Nah, I'm gonna catch y'all at the cafeteria for lunch.
Son, that's at 12 noon.
Yeah, I'm gonna take a little nap, you know, so I'm well rested for them afternoon classes.
Vic, you a trip, man.
Nah, son, hey, you want your boy in class nodding off, head on the desk, or you want me bright-eyed, bushy-tailed, raising my hand and answering mad questions in class?
Why didn't you just go to bed?
Because I can't sleep at night.
Freak, you believe this?
No.
Yo, it's the truth. I sleep better in the daytime. My doctor said that my biological clock is all turned around. You know, like up is down, down is up, left is right, right is left. Wait, how'd I... You know what? It's all good in the hood. You two know I'm dyslexic.
It's dyslexic.
Yo, you twisted for show.
Whatever. You know what's for lunch?
Monday's mystery meat. Hate it.
You know what? If you use your imagination, it tastes just like your mom's prime rib.
Tasty.
I'm saying, though. All right, y'all. I bid you adieu.
Adieu.
Be safe, fam.
Yeah, no doubt.
Give me some. All
right.
Wow.
Oh, CC, you ain't right. But that's all right.
And why is that?
Because you keep forgetting. I'm an FOF.
And do tell, what is an FOF?
You didn't tell her? Yo, my dearest dear, a friend, a freak.
FOF?
Yeah, that's hot, right?
Nah, that's corny.
Nah, you mad because you ain't come up with it. Let me go get the bag.
Please. All right, hurry up.
Hey, yo, freak, I'm gonna see you later, man.
Yeah, hey, Vic.
What?
Get to school, man. No more missed days.
Man, you know me. I'm gonna be there, man.
That's exactly it, Vic. I know you, B. Get to school, man.
Whatever.
The slip dick. Hey, sis, hold up.
Welcome to My Court. Here you'll have an opportunity between games to upgrade your player or work on your shot timing and dribble moves. Not only that, your My Court is fully customizable through the 2K Sports Store. You can invite your friends over for private games or to meet up and hit the 2K Pro-Am courts together. What will you do next?
Get on right now. Parkside. It's time to turn things up in here. Let me hear you, Midtown. Go Bulldogs!
Yeah. Hey. Oh, damn.
Vic, come on. Let's just go find our seat.
Hey, yeah, no, I'm coming. Hold up. Go. Hey, what's up, baby?
Hey, let's go, Freak. Let's get this win, baby.
Hey, yo, FOF, right here. Hey, who want to meet up after, yo? Call me.
Vic, let's
call
me. Come sit down. Come on, the game's about to start.
Ready, gentlemen?
Start after a brief break.
team is weak, Parkside.
Hey, right there.
Come on, shoot.
Move the ball. It's sticking too much.
Patrick Ewing, Dikembe Mutombo, Alonzo Mourning, and the answer, Allen Iverson. One word unites these men. Georgetown. Hoyas. There's an attitude that comes with wearing a Georgetown jersey. Man, an attitude you already possess. You will be able to develop at a top-tier, world-renowned institution in one of the greatest cities in our nation, if not the entire world. You will develop into a top prospect in the NBA under the guidance of a talented coaching staff. Legends deserve a legendary path, and that path goes through Georgetown.
Everyone knows the respect that Villanova has in the basketball world, and our NBA roster boasts some of the most talented and passionate players in the NBA. Just look at the current play of former Wildcat Kyle Lowry. This could be you, freak. No, this will be you. We have been fans of yours since you dominated that big outdoor park tournament in back-to-back years. See, we love players with that streetball edge to them. It adds a dynamic that leads to success in college. Philadelphia is a great stage for you to continue your basketball career, and Villanova is the perfect institution for you to develop as a man. We look forward to your decision, Villanova Wildcats.
If you were to ask me who we are at Louisville, I would respond that we are an essential basketball institution. We can boast 3 national championships, 10 Final Four appearances, 21 alumni who've received 25 All-American selections. 7 of the aforementioned have received 8 consensus All-American selections. Players such as Wes Unseld, Daryl Griffith, and Francisco Garcia. Freak, you are the essential player this year and for years to come. Bring that to Louisville, and I promise to you, your dreams will be fulfilled and basketball greatness awaits.
Mm-hmm.